stress. And broccoli is fun. Munch, munch, munch. Let's have some veggies for supper. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Hello, friends! Today, we're going to learn our numbers. Are you ready? Six. the toy shop is. I will go there with my sis. When we are there,
we will buy a football and a cute doll down by the road.
Down by the road, where the toy shop is.
Fire trucks never stop. Here come the fire trucks.
to the sun while fire trucks drive by fast. Here come the fire trucks cruising down the street. Santa's shiny fire trucks is the firefighter fleet. Special hoses line the trucks, firefighters grab a hose. Shiny fire trucks is the firefighter fleet. First aid kits, oxygen masks are stocked in fire trucks. Firemen use these when they're out saving people's lives. Here come the fire trucks cruising down the street. See the shiny fire trucks is the firefighter fleet. This is Spot the fire truck pup. He smiles and never frowns. He loves to cheer up people when a fire has hurt their town. Here come the fire trucks cruising down the street. See the shiny fire trucks is the firefighter fleet.
you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When you want daddy to take you out to play, be sure to say please each and every day. When you're asking for something from someone, make sure to say please, that's what should be done. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When mommy gives you something very good to eat, make sure you say thanks for the yummy treat. Saying thank you very much is what you should do. When somebody does real nice things for you, we say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When someone thanks you for something you did, don't forget to say you're welcome with a grin. Anytime you hear someone say thanks to you, saying you're welcome is just the thing to do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When you bump into someone playing at the park, if you say to them, excuse me, that is really smart. If you spill your milk or knock over your soup, saying, excuse me, is what you should do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too?
Bye.
cookie jar. Rabbit took the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Not me. Then who? Bear. Who took the cookie from the cookie jar? I'll say who took the cookie from the cookie jar?
Better be
the horn.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. All through the town.
Look at the wipers.
The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. All through the town. The signals on the bus go blink, blink, blink. Blink, blink, blink. Blink, blink, blink. The signals on the bus go blink, blink, blink. All through the town.